Meaty, are you sure I can trust you with this job?
Okay.
Okay. The job that I have for you is you must feed all the animals and Bert before midnight.
Okay.
You do not let anybody over. Do not touch my time machine. I'm being serious on that one.
Alright.
And my number one rule is do not throw a party. No.
Alright.
And I'm being serious on that party one. Are you sure that my house is in good hands?
Trust me.
Okay, bye. First, I gotta get some stuff, and then out the door I go.
Bye, have a good time. Alright, cat, want some alcohol? You're stubborn, little aren't you? Alright, alright, dog. Do you want some alcohol? I mean, how did you call it? And you're being stubborn, too. Hey, big guy! Oh, I think, oh no, I'm gonna have to call my alcohol bottle to get you from. Yeah, I'm not offering. I'm just behind the store. What the heck is that? What the heck? This stamp you're doing has some weird stuff. His IQ bubble must be good. Do you want a party? And he'll never know as long as we clean up. And I don't get drunk.
Going home is going to be the worst. Well, at least I get to see my pet. What in the heck is that noise? Oh my god, me. What is going on in here? I don't care whose idea it was. You both are going to get them out of here. Now. What is going on in here? I don't care whose idea it was. You both are gonna get all of these people out of my house now. Okay, fine, you little idiots. Let me do it. Everybody out of my house now. Okay. Does anybody else want to be thrown out the window? Because I would be glad to do that. Oh, I'm gonna make you feel sorry in a second.
Oh, hell no.
Get back here, you two!